Box to get home.
It's Rosie from Rosie's Rules.
Ta-da!
She's a 5-year-old who asks a lot of questions.
I gotta know.
And likes to figure things out.
Orale!
Rosie's Rules, streaming free on PBS Kids.
This Halloween,
check out all the tricks and treats waiting for you inside the PBS Kids Games app.
All right, we're gonna need costumes.
Dress up with your friends from Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood.
Terrific choice, neighbor.
Or make up your own spooky stories with Xavier Riddle's story creator.
Didn't see that coming.
And hang out with Arthur for some Halloween fun.
I bet this was all DW's idea.
It's all on the free PBS Kids Games app. Download today.
Ready, Jet, Go! Is made possible in part by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. Excelsior!
Every day on PBS Kids.
Today I'm going to visit my new school.
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood, a show about everything new.
Do you want to hear your own heart?
Yeah!
New friends.
Hiya, Tuts.
Hi, friends.
New feelings.
I don't want O to be upset.
And new ways to have fun.
Dancing backwards, dancing backwards.
Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood, streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
Everybody, time to get to know PBS Kids Nature Show.
Onward and yonward, tally-ho! Onward and yonward,
Nature Cat.
Tally-ho! Onward, yonward, tally-ho! Oh, I gotta stop saying that!
Check out the PBS Kids series with that outdoor explorer extraordinaire, Nature Cat. Streaming now, free, on PBS Kids.
A game of Simon Says today. Are you ready, guys? Simon Says, swing your arms like this. Batter, batter, swing. That's it. And swing. Back and forth. Batter up. And Simon Says, twist and shake like this. Twist and shake. You've got it. Twist and shake. Like a dog that went swimming and wants to dry off. And lastly, Simon Says, bend your knees and move your arms like this. That's it. Move your arms from side to side. And nicely done, everyone. Let's take a moment to breathe. If you want, go ahead and do it again. See you next time.
Word of the week. Word of the week. PBS Kids Word of the Week.
The word of the week is generous. When someone shows kindness by giving or sharing with others. Generous. It's the word of the week.
The word of the week.
Major funding for CyberChase is provided by the JPB Foundation, EY, and Overdeck Family Foundation. With additional funding from Lemberg Foundation, Epstein Teicher Philanthropies, the Tiger Baron Foundation, Dr. Shailaja and Umesh Nagar Kate, and viewers like you. Thank you.
Okay, there's this really bad dude named Hacker.
Me? Hacker? To you?
Whatever. He wants to take over the cyber world from Motherboard. The three kids are sucked into cyberspace, and they use brain power to help save everybody.
Okay, here's the plan.
So they travel all over and run into all these weird creatures and have all these awesome adventures. It's totally up to them to save cyberspace. Can three cool kids and a wacky bird outsmart the Hacker?
Never!
There's only one way to find out.
Tune in to CyberChase. Cyber.